If you're an employee, you might be thinking about, like, how do I stand out? I'm just an employee. How do I get known? You can get known for the guy that is the guy that gets there early, stays late. Pick your little lane, pick your niche, and go dominate it so that you're remarkable and everybody around there knows you as that superstar on the team.